40, stiff arms another defender. He's going to the baseline, taking a snap, handing off. And this is Daniel O'Connell. Balter, here's baseline, turning, moving to Bibbins over the right side. Bibbins cutting back in the five, and Bibbins goes in. Beautiful cutback. The quarterback popping back to throw for Bacon. He's pressured, going to take off. It's six. Here is the option. They pitch to Bibbins. He's got room. John Bibbins. Oh, what a block. This is not Bibbins. This is another line. Here is a inside handoff. Bibbins, he's at the five, and he goes in again. Handing off, sweeping right, Kiner hit, and he'll be knocked down at the 30-yard.
The throw pressured, in trouble, hits Bumble. Back, loses the football,
touchdown.
It's picked up by Sims. Sims is going to try to go into the end zone, and he scores.
There's only a freshman. Here's another handoff. He's getting all the work. Back Bullock, the pass, the snap, he's dropping the throw. Pressure, on him, and Delitowicz will sack him. 50 yards in the air. Here's baseline going. Love that quick pass in the flat. This is DeMario, I believe, into Bacon. 6 yards on that play. Here's Bazelak going.
Troy Bazelak back to throw again. Fires near side. Bazelak takes the snap. Pressure throws it deep into the end zone.
Oh, yes!
Leaping and able to make the catch.
Here is Bullock in trouble. He'll be sacked.
Turn down for what?
Here is Connor on the option pick. He pitches out to Daniel O'Connell.
Black takes the snap, drops the throw, looking, dumps it off.
Caught
at the 35. This is Landers at the 20. Landers at the Bacon 15, 10. Landers out of the wishbone. Bazelak giving it into the end zone.
A couple of decent runs. Now here's Bullock back to throw. He's going to barely keep 5-yard gain. Here's Landers getting another handoff. He springs into the open. Bazelak giving inside to Landers. Springs free.
Oh, my
yard line.
Goodness.
Bazelak. He gives inside Landers and
that's the second quarter.
Bullock pressured. He's going to be sacked. They pitch out, sweeping right. This is Brooks, I believe. Pressured, hit. He is trying to get away. He will not.
Well, that's
just, he's going to keep it on the option. Stenneman turning it up 35, 30-yard line. Dale Stenneman.
They caught everything.
They did. Alter's defense sacks the Bacon quarterback, and that's the final play of the game here in Cincinnati. Your final score tonight. From Roger Bacon, Alter 42, Roger Bacon over Roger Bacon, offensively, defensively, special teams. Alter wins it 42-0 over Roger Bacon.
Another very impressive performance by the Alter Knights, especially defensively, I think, Joe. And